What's up? This is your boy Super, and I'm playing Godfall. We got a new skill point, and last episode we completed one mission. That was it. Beginning mission. Might doesn't sound bad. 20 to might. Might's physical attack, I think. We're gonna get that. Why can't we get it? We haven't unlocked it somehow. Breed town, no. Vitality, we can't get. Spirit, we can't get. Recovery, 3% to health recovery. If that's a regen, we got lucky there. Resistance isn't bad either. So we just gotta talk to the sanctum. We gotta fire greatsword as our weapon. We've upgraded our gear in the last episode.
It's good you found Zeman. He'll be useful.
He's also a friend of yours.
I was reading that this game was short.
You and I only have time
really
for
disappointed.
Those
12
useful.
To 20 hours, but 12 perhaps. Hours, any type of weapon, min-maxing or upgrading system
what
can only
I
be superficial for that short.
Macros.
Especially when it has a story.
If Zeman can help us do that, so much the better.
From an Earth
thought it was
going to
be such
a,
so much
fortress.
Better. There's so much more min-maxing. It's really a perfect game.
She's
like,
at her lair behind the prismatic
fundamentals.
Force. You need to acquire enough Earth sigils, including the one we
use
already
Earth
have.
Sigils to
before
face
we can
Zamata. Nice, interesting name. So we got a hunt mission. It's new. We've got a story mission, and we've got a different type of mission called Explore the Realm. Probably some type of 100% thing. From this one, we can get 2 Earth Sigils, 1 rare lifestone, complete optional objectives to earn bonus rewards. Facing the Alpha Rancer will be a formidable task, but will prove you are ready for what lies ahead. So I guess we should do that before the next story mission. So, oh, that's also what the lady said in her dialogue. Huh. So I guess we'll do that. Awesome! Alpha Rancor gonna kill you. Got a face on the side of its face. Face on the side of its head. Love big epic boss presentations like that. Love big epic bosses. What I do not love is a Crimson Glade, so I'm ready to leave this place. Good job! I don't remember the buttons already. The guys look tougher than they used to be here. X is a very heavy light attack. Triangle switch weapon. It's all coming back. It's all coming back to me now. Oh crap. New Codex Sentry or a hammer. Oh my, you're shooting little black holes at me, man. What's your problem? Locked onto the wrong enemy. Oh, you got me. But it's the last time you're gonna get me. Look at that range. Love it. Oh my god, they never stop coming, do they? We're locked onto the wrong guy, we're stuck behind a tree. Okay. Never figured out how to switch targets. Oh lord, we might die. Maybe next time. Virgil. Epic gear. Epic rapture. Weapon. We already have an epic greatsword with fire damage. We upgraded our rare weapon where you have honor equipped, but we're not using it right now. Epic greatsword with 42 fire DPS is better than both of our weapons. We'll put it in the other slot, so we'll have two pinkies. And we'll use it. We have some, oh yeah, that lame hammer. Why does it give us an option like we can change our valor plate mid-mission? Oh, just to view the stats, I see. The long, skinny one is the right one, right? Yeah. Surrounded and he just puts the sword away. What the hell? Weird. So low on health. We should smash everything we see. We're already at the boss. Yep. I could have swore we already defeated him. What the hell is this about? Weird ass camera angle. Damn it. We might have to leave this fight. Hopefully we can come back. Chasing us, isn't he? No. We need these small guys too, so we can get these green things. His health is full now. You know what? We might as well start all over again, because we're gonna freaking die. Well, we've never seen the death sequence yet, so maybe we should take a look at that. Throw. He's heavily freaking armor. Can't be missing, buddy. That's unheard of, uncalled for, unforgivable. The most hated sin in gaming. After you wasted all our freaking health, we got away from the rock. Out of health now. Damn it. Damn it, you got me. Here come some minions. Cannot escape the wicked rhino. We're not getting any health. We're dead again. Why do we have to restart from checkpoint? Can't we go somewhere else? Wow, I've never seen that attack. Finally got some health to drop. Oh, his health stayed the same, look at that. Look at all the gear, money. Actually, there's only one piece of gear. Hunt mission complete, mission ending in 3 seconds. Might have been more gear. We just couldn't. Yeah, a banner and a ring. Continue exploring. Well, they gave us that option. We can put on the banner immediately. So do 89 overall health, that's wonderful. Is it a green or a blue ring? There's a green ring with 34 to might. Right now we have 28 to vitality and 34 to spirit. Okay, we're gonna go switch out the spirit vitality ring for might ring. Now why would we explore bonus, activate the twilight beacon? I'll do that. I don't know. It's just so weird that you can make a 12-hour RPG. That seems like just a regular cinematic game to me. Down there. armed weapon. Level 9 Archon Fury charged. He was stunned for a long time there. There's ghosts around here. Like the friendly, so that must be my Archon Fury. Yeah, it's so easy to accidentally press because you use L3 so much to lock on. It's another money thing there, or health thing. That's why it's a bonus objective, because you can't get there. Now do what to it? Bonus activate the Twilight Beacon. I found in all the realms. Activate them to continue exploring the realm. Activating a beacon releases new exploration objectives to the realm. Each objective has a reward. Complete all objectives for additional rewards. You can activate a beacon again after you completed the objective to release more into the realm. Use spirit vision to reveal a hidden object. Doesn't seem like it's gonna be fun. So I guess they would be around this area, right? That was the green thing is what they were talking about. Sunsteel. Did that count? No. Doesn't last very long. Important. I remember this area. It's with the black hole over here. It's back to the sanctum. Okay, press options menu to return to Sanctum and continue your journey. Continue your epic saga to the land of Avalon. Oh, there's a big red thing over there. That's just the way we came from, though. Yes, I see. It's locked somehow. Might be the reward for completing the bonus objective, I don't know. Gather a rank 1 achieved. Oh, there was an enemy right behind me. Yeah. tough too. We're not getting any soul shatter on him. Why can't we not damage them? Like they're made of stone or something. Well, now they're there. These guys are pretty tough looking. Harold's flag. Faustus longsword, ring of the first sword, heart song amulet. That was a secret. Okay, alright. See another red light. Fury, Archon Fury ready. Hey, get him away. Hey, get him away. And this tower over here. Yeah.
I can't actually move without
you. Oh, damn it. I paused it for a second and got killed. You only get a minute and a half. Now where the hell was I at? Around here, a couple laps. Crap. Straight. Left. Here we go. Before. Damn it, target locked. Okay, he's dead. Oh, the timer ran out. We still got the reward. Probably wasn't as good a reward now. So just a couple dollars, a couple electrum. Okay, I see we got an awesome guy now. Leads us right to it. We got two of them to choose from. Okay, I see it, yeah. In the water. Treasure Hermit. Should we follow him or should we fight him? He's dropping things wherever he goes. Probably both. As soon as he stops, we kill him. This isn't the hidden objective. I don't really value Electrum that much yet. Gotta get out of here. Right here, is that it? Okay, there's a chest. Some green gear, a ring. Count as a secret. Maybe we were supposed to fight the damn treasure chest. Don't see any more red things. Green one up on this hill. Go around back. That was on the hill, wasn't it? Got it. 10 sun steel. Got me. Freaking died, what the hell? Wow, I accidentally had my mic muted. That was a lot of work and a lot of fighting for not very much of a reward. You got one epic hammer, and the rest is not really that worthwhile. Got no epic necklaces, but we did get some rare ones. 34 to vitality, 38 to vitality, and what's the last one? 38 to might, we're gonna go to 38 to vitality. Got some rings, no epics. What is this? 38 to vitality. Right now we got 34 to might and 34 to spirit. 30 to might, 34 to might, 38 to vitality. Guess we'll go with, put the vitality on it instead of the green one. 38 vitality. We got some new life stones. A rare one that's 93 to health recovery. We'll put that on. Banner. Common and uncommon. We're gonna be scrapping a lot of things. Everything green at least. Everything gray at least. Everything that's not a small sword, it's rare. But you got a lot of stuff, life stones. They're all lower health recovery than what we have now, so we'll salvage what we can. Rings. All the green ones can go and all the gray ones can go. Might as well just get rid of everything when it's not equipped. Charms, none. Amulets. Get rid of the green one, 38 to might. These are different categories. We got 34 to vitality, 38 to might, and 38 to vitality, so only the green one we'll get rid of. Banners, we'll get rid of the common, uncommon. No augments. Skill, we still can't get the skill that I wanted. Vitality or might or spirit, we'll get resistance, sounds good. Plus 2 to all resistances. And that's how you unlock spirit. Now we've just gotta make our way to crit damage to unlock might. How we get there, I haven't decided. We still have more skills, one more. Weapon timing, rampage, land multiple hits in a short period of time to enter rampage where you deal 20% more damage. Lose rampage if you go too long without hitting an enemy. That sounds perfect. Just thinking about how much of a hack and slash it is. Siphon, is that some type of vampiric ability? That's exactly what I like. That's it. We can upgrade some things at our very own forge. We got 38 sun steel, 15,030 electrum.
Ori,
what do you have to say?
What do you need?
It's an e-shop. It's a shop. I don't know about an e-shop. Got rare of every weapon type, uncommon of every weapon type, one of every lifestone. No, there's probably more lifestones than that. Got some rings, rare is as high as he has. Augments, we don't have any augments. That's the one thing I probably would have bought from him. It's not our forge, this is our forge. Two epic great swords, one with fire, one with physical. See if we can. Can't upgrade its rarity. What about life stones? Let's upgrade its. Upgrade its health recovery effect to 98. Sure thing. Let's go with rings. Upgrade the vitality to 40. Sure thing. It also gives you 17 over health whenever you hit a weak point, plus 6% to physical resistance. amulets. We've got vitality, might, and vitality. We should upgrade to 2 rings. Spirit ring. Banner charge speed plus 5%. Apply the mark of leeching whenever you hit an enemy with a shield throw. I like leeching. Upgrade everything 5 times. So we haven't upgraded our weapon at all. What were we using, the fire one? We're using the long skinny one. Now we can add a trait to it, 20% to rampage expiration time, plus 7% to soul shatter buildup. I'll go with rampage time. Can't upgrade it any further. What about our lifestyle? Let's just see what we can max out everything. Got some lag there. 103 health recovery. We can add plus 7% to soul shatter buildup. 108 health recovery, can't upgrade it further. Rings. 42 to vitality. 44 to vitality, and we can add plus 6% to physical resistance. Now it's up to 13%. Let's do our other ring. 5% to banner recharge speed, or charge speed. It's not recharge, that's as high as we can go. Amulets, let's upgrade this. 40 to vitality, 42 to vitality. Now we can add 7% to water resistance. Now it's plus 13% to water resistance. Probably should have picked a different one. I don't know what water resistance is gonna do for us. 98 overall health. Add 10% to takedown damage. There we go. There's your min maxing. It's not that bad. Where's our map? No more talking to the Seventh Sanctum. So this is still a hunt mission that we're already supposed to be already completed, and we're supposed to have 2 Earth Sigils, 1 Rare Lifestone, and we earn a bonus for objectives. Don't get it. Where did our Earth Sigils go? Where are our Earth Sigils? We have 3. Don't really know. Alright, let's head back out. Not to matchmaking. We're gonna go to this. The unique objective back at the starting area, see what that is. Activate a Twilight Beacon, okay. These spirit visions reveal 3 hidden objectives. Well, I don't know why they made the last one so hard to find. Oh lord. And there it is. There are 2 of them are. Gotta circle them. I'll try to open the chest. You can't open the chest. Gotta circle this one too. There we go. One of these things is not like the other. We gotta move them around. This weird little puzzle. Lame ass uncommon. At least it counts as a secret discovered and explored. I love that. Feels like we're walking through some alternate dimension and the enemies can't see us. So he does take damage. I need to get some sun damage. Soul Shatter. Calling for backup. Better not be. You better run. Can't go into this little room. I'll be trapped. He's almost freaking dead. Secret, we got a rare weapon, uncommon weapon. Oh yeah, boy, kicking ass and taking names. They can't have them shoot you in the black back, but block it in the front. Okay. Last one. Oh crap. Valorplate core, hell yeah. Maybe was that secret in this area right here? I don't think we can climb up there. That's a pretty difficult place to get to, really. There we go. Full health. Look, there, look at this little island that you can get to with the warp thing. Oh, we've seen that before, but I didn't think we could warp at that time. Guys look like they're wearing valorplate. Oh, we accidentally used Arch and Fury. Kick his ass, guys. Where's my damn reward? Lifestone and a rare weapon. Those ledges are so you can escape. That's awesome. Got it. Almost the Crimson Glades back at the entrance, I see. Surrounded by enemies. Oh my god, what is it up in the freaking mountains? How in the hell are we supposed to get there? More enemies too. These things. Probably not so important. No, yay. You got an epic too, an epic lifestone. That's pretty neat. Put it on. It is 128 to health recovery plus 37% to soul shatter buildup, 7% to Warhammer damage, 10% to fire damage. Pretty damn cool. No new epic weapons. No new epic rings. We got a 46 vitality ring. More water resistance. No skills. Alright, well, we're gonna head back to the Sanctum. Abandoned mission, we completed it. I don't, well, we're gonna have to just abandon it then. I don't understand why it says abandon. We're running out of time. Closest one is this way. Activated, can I leave while completing the mission? How about that? Use spirit vision to reveal hidden objects. Still says made in mission. Alright, well, this has been your boy Super playing Godfall. Hope you enjoyed it. It would help me out a lot if you could like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.